Well, who wouldn't want to be a superhero? Just think about it. Think about all the powers and the fame you could have. I personally would love to be one. And in fact, I love Marvel, and one of my favorite heroes is the mighty Thor. So Thor is the Norse god of thunder, and he has a hammer that allows him to have control over lightning. And in my belief, this makes him one of the strongest Avengers. Legend says that this hammer is so heavy that only the worthy can lift it. And in the MCU, there are three characters so far who have lifted this hammer. Captain America, Vision, and of course, Thor. So this got me questioning, what makes them worthy and not people like Black Widow, Hawkeye, or the Hulk? And to know that, we first have to understand the hammer itself. I believe that this hammer symbolizes the struggles and the pain a person has to go through to achieve something in their lives. And it is only after overcoming your problems do you truly become worthy. So when Thor first came to Earth, he was vain, he was arrogant. But after he found his true calling, the love he had for his people, he truly became worthy. He overcame his anger and his vanity, and then he was truly worthy. So in the later films, Thor struggles with depression and anxiety, but he's still worthy. This got me thinking, and I believed that now, once you overcome these problems, no matter what happens to you, you will always be worthy. So when Captain America was young, he was weak. He was dying of about 15 different diseases. Yet, he had a dream. He wanted to join the army. Can you imagine him joining the army? I could not. But he tried and he failed and he tried again. And ultimately, after years of trying, he got in. And he was worthy. So now I think that whatever you do, if you fail, you can always try again. And for me, it's okay to fear failure because that's what propels me to move forward. But if you fail, learn from it and try again. So Vision was created by Ultron, and he was to be the most powerful weapon in history. He was to destroy the human race, but he was worthy. That leads me to believe that whatever you do, if you stand up for what's right, if you stand up against everything that is wrong in this world, you will be worthy. I now think that there's one more Avenger who is worthy, and he is Iron Man. So in Age of Ultron, we have a scene where he tries to pick up the hammer but cannot. But 4 years later, we have a person who sacrificed everything to save his planet, his home, and his family. And I truly believe that in this moment, after this snap, he is truly worthy. I now know of amazing people. I'm so sorry. I now truly believe that lightning is not just a force of destruction. I believe that it's a force of nature so strong that it can create as well as destroy. I believe that this lightning is in each and every one of us, awaiting to strike. I now know of amazing people like Greta Thunberg, who inspires millions around the globe and speaks for climate change. I now know of people like Bana Alabed, a Syrian survivor who spoke out against the oppression she faced in Syria. I now know of people like Om Prakash Gurjar, who is a former child laborer and now runs one of India's largest NGOs that combats climate change. I truly think that they are indeed worthy. I know of people like J.K. Rowling who run charities. I know of people like Mr. Beast who do everything they can to heal this world. I truly think that they are worthy. The most important thing I learned from these movies is that words are our weapons against everything that is wrong in this world, and it is up to us to use them. I truly think that there will always be an audience to listen to you. You just have to speak up. Thank you.